as our WWE superstars are jockeying for position. Going into the upcoming pay-per-view event, we welcome you tonight to Monday Night Raw.
Without question, one of the most anticipated episodes of Monday Night Raw in the history of WWE.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It will be the Militia.
In a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Big time matchup.
Any better. Because he believes he's accomplished everything he needs to in WWE, and he's right.
Dolph Ziggler made it his personal mission to eliminate the complacency that plagues the WWE.
Both legal men in the ring and set to start things off here.
Look at this. And there's a kick out at one.
Too early in the match to end it.
To belly suplex.
Oh, That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, continuing to punish them. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He wants no part of the outside.
He's not looking like himself here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now. When it comes to Bobby Roode, he doesn't really care whether he's liked or hated. As long as the WWE Universe recognizes that he is absolutely glorious.
That's gonna hurt. Well, he debuted on SmackDown Live and endeared himself to a brand new crowd. He didn't quite have that support when starting on NXT.
Who needs supporters? At NXT, Roode declared he would improve the NXT home crowd in Winter Park, Florida, to include society's elite, which sadly didn't come to pass.
Going for the cover. Dolph Ziggler gets the shoulder up.
Dolph can absorb a lot more punishment than that.
What's Brock Lesnar putting together here?
Oh, boy.
German after German by Brock.
He's in the driver's seat now.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
F5.
Oh, my.
Here's his chance.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Well, he's a jokester, but when it matters, Ziggler never messes around.
Nailed it.
Dolph Ziggler strutting and yapping.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
There it is. Boom. Nice. And Lesnar goes for the pin. Here's the cover.
Dolph Ziggler with an easy kick out there.
Not yet.
No question. He's found a burst.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Some might remember seeing him as a caddy or a cheerleader. But once Dolph Ziggler debuted on Raw in 2008, the show-off's been stealing the show and winning WWE gold.
Ziggler with the famous, sir. Here's his chance to win this.
That is a huge opening for Dolph Ziggler.
Counter here.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Ziggler was also an amateur wrestling star at Kent State University, and in WWE, Dolph's held the World Heavyweight Championship, Intercontinental title, and U.S. Championship. The man is also a former Mr. Money in the Bank.
The self-proclaimed show-off is one of the WWE's most beloved and thrilling superstars. But Ziggler doesn't just leave his opponents in stitches. Dolph also travels the United States as a stand-up comic. See what I did there?
Harsh impact. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
There's a damage your back.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That was glorious.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I never thought I would see Brock Lesnar in this situation, but the beast continues to survive.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh,
Osprey has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
He looks for it once again.
Wow, Goldberg sure knows how to get into his opponent's head.
What a comeback.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. Lesnar. Could be tap out time. Kimura Lock is in.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
They got it. And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
I'm not easily impressed, but that was one of the most entertaining matches I've had the pleasure to see in a while.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
You know, nothing made me happier than when I'd lock in Lucky 13 and make my opponents tap out.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good. Singles match coming up next.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
You don't want to miss it.
The Eclectic Shinsuke.
Making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE. But since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker.
And
phenomenal.
His opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 200.
Both superstars come into this matchup with a lot to prove.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Drop down. Boom, what impact.
grief.
Arm drag.
Very nice.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Bringing it back into the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
AJ Styles is so dangerous, he can utilize a new finishing maneuver anytime he chooses. The bottom line is, when AJ flattens an opponent with the Styles Clash, the referee can count to 100, because it's all over.
I think AJ Styles is done playing. AJ Styles is setting a flying forearm.
Oh, it's over.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
It wouldn't be wise for any WWE superstar to think they can withstand the impact from the Styles Clash. AJ has certainly shown that he can end the match with that move at any time.
The Styles Clash is one of the most devastating finishers in WWE. The fact that AJ is so good at getting an opponent into it makes it even more difficult to defend against.
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oof.
What a strike. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Shinsuke Nakamura has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
Tonight may not. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Up across the shoulders.
We're going to see it.
You got to believe this one's over.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Oh, nasty impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there.
Which is a rare sight.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all
Ushiguroshi.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Here we go. Kinshasa.
But can he?
Here's a cover.
2, 3. And that does it. Shinsuke Nakamura captures the win.
Many would consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, a hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin.